Climate change. It's real. It's serious. And it's up to us to solve it. In the last two decades, we've experienced 14 of the hottest 15 years on record. By 2050, drought and chronic water shortages could impact a billion people, while millions more will be at risk from coastal flooding. It can seem overwhelming, but there's reason for hope.
The hope for a sustainable world is our main goal. We as a group one chose sustainable and resilient cities as a topic to research and adapt ideas and solutions to build a green city. One of our solutions to apply toward making resilient and sustainable cities is afforestation. It was found as a great method to combat climate change. The trees and all plants, in fact, has the power to absorb and store carbon dioxide emissions and give out oxygen.
Another factor in a green, sustainable city is renewable energy. Renewable energy, often referred to as clean energy, comes from natural sources or processes that are consistently replenished. There are many types of renewable energy, including solar, wind, geothermal, hydroelectric, and biomass. Some of the advantages of renewable energy is energy won't run out, maintenance is low, saves money long term, it brings health and environmental benefits. Some of the disadvantages of renewable energy is high upfront costs, geographic limitations, and storage capabilities.
As we researched more about the resilient cities and transportation, we found more information to add. We already mentioned in the transportation section that we're trying to create a water access that goes all around the heart of the city, which can not only make the tourists to transport, but even the citizens of the resilient city that we're trying to create to go to their jobs. The water access and techniques we are trying to build is going to make a big positive impact in the air pollution and the climate change as well.
The implementation of green spaces is vital to creating resilient cities. One solution is utilizing urban farming to produce food locally in densely populated areas. Urban farming differs from community gardens or local agriculture because the food that is grown is distributed to local vendors or restaurants. This reduces food miles since it will be grown on rooftops or dedicated plots of land right inside of the city, which also prevents the city from becoming a food desert. It also provides residents with green spaces to observe, which can also help with increased productivity.
Creating walkable cities is very important when it comes to creating a resilient and sustainable community, as it not only pertains to the health of the city, but also the people. To make a city more walkable, we can add and repair sidewalks and bicycle lanes, construct green spaces, community centers and playgrounds or parks in open spaces, and overall incentivize walking rather than driving in neighborhoods.